Alright guys, bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Welcome back to the channel, man. It has been a few weeks since I've last posted. I just finished up my workout, my first workout actually in a few days, because I've had this infection in my lungs basically. So excuse me if I sound out of breath. I just finished up my workout and it's been my first workout for a long time. But alhamdulillah, I've been taking antibiotics. I've been feeling a little better and that's why I was able to get a quick workout in today. Now, in today's video, I want to talk a little bit about my progress and maybe a big change, I guess, in my powerlifting journey, you know what I mean? So over the past few months and years of lifting, I've dedicated myself to bodybuilding. I've done two competitions and won 4 first place medals. I qualified for nationals and I loved it, you know what I mean? When I first got into weightlifting, bodybuilding was my main focus, you know what I mean? So I really studied bodybuilding and I completely understand it. And I know, you know, if someone comes to me for help on gaining muscle or losing fat or toning up or a specific like shape or proportion that they want, I know how to train for that, you know what I mean? But I'm gonna humble myself and tell you guys right now that in terms of powerlifting, I do not know, I do not have as much knowledge as I do in bodybuilding, and I'm not knowledgeable at all compared to other people out there in the industry. And so over the past year or so, a little bit longer than a year, I've dedicated myself basically to powerlifting and I've learned a couple of things, you know what I mean? But there's no way I can tell you guys that I'm a professional at powerlifting and that I know what I'm doing and I know how to get stronger and I know how to get people stronger and program and all that different stuff. So I'm basically telling you guys that inshallah, you know, I'm looking into this certain coach that I might hire to do my powerlifting programming, because in the fall inshallah I'm gonna go back to school for my master's and then I'll also obviously have to work and get some money. So the last thing I want to do after a long day of working and going to school is go back home and work on my Excel spreadsheet to work on my own programming and my own coaching and whatnot. And I don't even know what I'm doing in terms of that. I don't know if it's gonna work or not. So there's people out there who, you know, do programming and do coaching for a living, you know what I mean? So inshallah, I'm gonna trust somebody to do my programming and my coaching for me. The only other coach I've ever hired was the bodybuilding coach that helped me basically with the physique competition. And he taught me so many different things about dieting, about macros, about workouts and whatnot. So I understood what he was telling me. But in terms of powerlifting, I really do need that guidance and that help basically to, you know, get a little bit stronger. Because over the years, it's just been ups and downs, and I've been stuck basically at the same weights for a very, very long time. I know with the small lock squat program that I do a lot on my channel, it helps a lot, you know what I mean? I went from a 425 pound squat to a 495 pound squat, which was really cool. It was amazing when I finally hit that 5 plate squat. It felt amazing. It felt really cool and I felt good about myself. But then after that, I was never able to reciprocate it, you know what I mean? I was never able to replicate it and do it again. And so that's where I think my lack of expertise and my lack of knowledge comes into play, because I don't know how to basically program to consistently gain strength and not to go through ups and downs. Obviously, there's going to be ups and downs every time, but I don't want to just plateau for a whole year and be stuck at the same weights, you know what I mean? So inshallah, I'm going to be hiring a coach to do my programming and all that good stuff, and I'll keep you guys updated on that. If you guys want to know exactly who it is and who is going to be coaching me and whatnot, I'm more than happy to share it. But before I do that, you know, I'm going to be paying the money from my own pockets and getting a program for myself. And if it's good, if I see progress, then I'll recommend the program and the coach to you guys, you know what I mean? But this guy, he's very, very reputable. He's had some amazing athletes, world-class athletes, basically powerlifters. So we'll see. It's gonna cost some money, but inshallah, if it works out good, I'll keep you guys updated on it. I wanted to make this video very quick. I know it's not anything exciting or cool, but just wanted to update you guys since I haven't made a video in a minute and I wanted to get back to it. I haven't been feeling good, so I really wanted to make a video, alhamdulillah, now that I'm feeling a little better. Now, inshallah soon, I want to update you guys on the garage gym. We moved stuff around a little bit, got some new equipment, got a GHD and an adjustable bench press that I'll be reviewing here in a few days, inshallah. So if you guys are new here, I would really appreciate it if you hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to drop a like if you enjoyed this video. And inshallah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.